The objective of this lesson is to add a mixed number to a fraction or a mixed number. This lesson will be divided into two parts, adding fractions with fractional parts less than 1 and adding fractional parts greater than 1. We will be dealing with a mixed number added to a mixed number. However, the same strategies can be used to add a fraction to a mixed number. There is not one best way to solve a mixed number addition problem, as the methods may vary depending on the context. Students learn to be flexible in their thinking and find a variety of ways to represent and solve problems. It's important not to give students rules or procedures for solving a problem. Rather, let them develop these on their own based on the strategies they have used and explored. Let's review some vocabulary. Common denominator. For two or more fractions, a common denominator is a common multiple of the denominators. 12 is a common denominator for 2/3 and 1/4. Equivalent fraction. Fractions that have the same value. 1/2 is equivalent to 2/4 and 4/8. Let's look at the following problem. Julie adds 1 1/4 cups of pineapple juice to 3 2/4 cups of orange juice. How much juice does she have? The equation is 1 1/4 plus 3 2/4 equal J. A possible strategy would be to change the mixed numbers to equivalent fractions in fractional form before adding. The 1 1/4 cups of pineapple juice becomes 5/4, and the 3 2/4 cups of orange juice becomes 14/4. Add 5 plus 14 to get 19, and we are talking about 4, so it is 19/4, which can be written as the mixed number 4 3/4 cups of juice. This strategy might be justified using a number line partitioned into 1/4 segments. 1 1/4 can be represented as 4/4 plus 1/4, which is 5/4. Then add 3 wholes, or 3 groups of 4/4, plus 2 more 4s lands us on 4 3/4 cups. Another strategy would be to decompose the mixed numbers into unit fractions before adding. We can decompose the whole numbers into 4 1/4, so the 1 cup of pineapple juice is 1/4 written 4 times, and the 3 cups of orange juice is 1/4 written 12 times. Then add the remaining 1/4 cup of pineapple juice. Decompose the remaining 2/4 of the orange juice into 2 1/4. The sum of both juices is 19/4 cups. We can see that if we combine each 4/4 together to make a whole, we have 4 whole cups with a fractional part of 3/4 cups, which is written as 4 3/4 cups of juice. It can also be justified by drawing circles and partitioning them into 4s. Shade in 1 whole and 1/4, then 3 wholes and 2/4. Using the commutative property of addition, rearrange the circles into 4 wholes and combine the 1/4 and 2/4 to get 3/4. Another strategy would be to add the whole numbers first, then add the fractional parts, then combine them. 1 1/4 plus 3 2/4 is equal to 1 1/4 plus 3 2/4. Using the properties of addition, the add-ins can be combined in any order. So rearranged, the problem becomes 1 3 1/4 plus 2/4 equals 4 3/4. We could also add the fractional parts first, then add the whole numbers last. 1 1/4 plus 3 2/4 is equal to 1 1/4 plus 3 2/4. Using the properties of addition, the add-ins can be combined in any order. So 1/4 plus 2/4 plus 1 plus 3 equals 4 3/4. What happens when the fractional parts sum is greater than 1? Let's take the following problem. In one day, Sierra fed her dog 2 3/4 cups canned dog food and 4 3/4 cups dog food pellets. How many cups of food did she feed her dog? The equation is 2 3/4 plus 4 3/4 equals F. We might use the strategy of decomposing the mixed numbers into wholes and fractional parts, adding the wholes and the parts, then combining them, 2 3/4 plus 4 3/4. Using the commutative property of addition, the add-ins can be combined in any order. Since we know that 4/4 equals 1 whole, we can decompose 3/4 into 1/4 plus 2/4, then combine 3/4 plus 1/4 to get 1 whole and 2/4. Then add the 2 whole cups plus 4 whole cups to get 2/4 plus 7, which equals 7 2/4 cups of dog food. We could also use the commutative property of addition to move the whole numbers and fractions around to add the whole numbers first. Then add 2 plus 4 equals 6 and 3/4 plus 3/4 equals 6/4. So the answer is 6 6/4. Since 6/4 is greater than 1, we don't want to leave it as a fractional part. We know that 4/4 is 1 whole. So if we take 4/4 from the 6/4 and make it into 1 whole, we can combine that with the 6 wholes we already have. 6 plus 1 equals 7. And we have the fractional part 2/4 left over. So the sum is 7 2/4 cups of dog food. This strategy can be justified using a number line or an area model partitioned into 1/4 segments. 2 + 4 + 3/4 + 3/4 gives the sum of 7 2/4. The objective for this lesson was to add a mixed number to a fraction or a mixed number. We met this objective by solving mixed numbers with different strategies and justifying our solutions using the commutative property and models.